Good afternoon, Coach Slack here. Daily prayer walk, Macomb Skeeny, of course. We should always remember the Jesus prayer, Lord Jesus Christ, Son of God, have mercy on me, a sinner. When we're praying for ourselves and when we're praying for others, we should say it a little different. Lord Jesus Christ, Son of God, remember, and then insert the name of the person we're praying for. So just one thing, one quick thing I want to share with you, it's been on my mind for several days, is the concept of a perfect education. In terms of me being a wrestling coach, a parent, and really for myself, because when we're trying to teach others, it shouldn't just be in theory, or it should be in practice. It should be something that we're living, not just saying, not do as I say, but actually, be the example, whether it be to our children, our students, to each other. Because a perfect education is not only for ourselves, but for everyone, right? And so the idea behind the perfect education that I've been trying to put my mind around is, a great balance between the spiritual, mental, and physical aspects of our lives and training ourselves in that sense, and our students and our children. Spiritual, of course, praying, reading the scriptures, participating in the mysteries of the church, communion, confession, before communion, these types of the mysteries and sacraments, as they call them. The mental aspects I've really been thinking about a lot, not only training up into the virtues on a daily basis and reading and learning, because I always tell the students what lifting is to the muscle, reading is to the mind. Really strengthening it. But when I return to this school of wrestling with virtue, I want to really bring some exercises that are focusing on our attention, our concentration, and our mental health. Because in this day and age, we all know that through social media, we're just being bombarded with distractions and just all kind of things coming at us all the time, in a lot of times negative ways. So really going to focus on the concentration, attention spans, and mental health aspects, find exercises to do for myself and for my children and for my students. And then, of course, the physical training is sometimes the most obvious, strength training, conditioning, running, lifting, walking, even in times of lockdowns, if the gyms are closed, we got to become inventive. You've seen me do playground exercises. You've seen me do exercises in the woods and such, just being really inventive and creative in different ways. I mean, because really you could do body weight exercises, pull-ups, push-ups, body squats, anything, but to stay strong, stay fit in the spiritual sense, the mental sense, and the physical sense, of course, too. So this is some things that have been on my mind a lot, and I'm really trying to come up with a very thorough curriculum so that when we get back to normal, that I have more material to present to my students, to my, and to just anyone who's willing or wants to benefit or be edified by such things. So these are some of the things. In the name of the Father, Son, Holy Spirit, Amen.